to home accidents. There are numerous things that you can do to make the elderly feel safe and at ease at home. There are things that may not have been important when he or she was younger. However, if the person you care for is now shaky on their feet, it is critical to address any risks. Then you'll have peace of mind knowing they can move around safely and that you're giving them the best care possible. If he or she has any of the following issues, something needs to be done.